Hey, this is Rick with Rick's Aquatics, and I'm sitting here with my 55-gallon convict cichlid tank. Nothing very rare or super special about this. I have four convicts in here. I think two of them turned out to be a pair here. And I have fry, which is pretty cool. It's been a while since I had fry around here of any sort. And so, yeah, it's pretty cool. There's a mom there. You can see a little bit of the red on the side. That's the dad. So, I'm always amazed at how small these guys are. Just tiny, tiny, tiny. So it'll take a little bit of time and we'll be able to start telling which ones are pink and which ones are striped. I hope you're having a great day and thanks for watching. This is Rick's Aquatics.